It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Good morning, Eagles. Today is Monday, December 17th, 2018.
Monday, partly cloudy, 45 degrees, 0% chance of rain. Tuesday, partly cloudy, 42 degrees, 0% chance of rain. Wednesday, mostly sunny, 44 degrees, 0% chance of rain. Thursday, mostly sunny, 47 degrees, 0% chance of rain. Friday, mostly cloudy, 43 degrees, 0% chance of rain. Better wear your coats.
Now I've been happy lately, thinking about the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good has begun. Oh, I've been smiling lately, dreaming about the world at one, and I believe it could be someday it's going to come. 'Cause out on the edge of darkness, there rides a peace train. Take this country, come take me home again. Now I've been smiling lately, thinking about the good things to come, and I believe it could be something good has begun. Oh, peace train sounding louder.
Ride on the peace train.
Good friends too, 'cause it's getting nearer, it soon will be with you. Now come and join the living, it's not so far from you, and it's getting nearer, soon it will all be true. Oh, peace train sounding louder,
not on the peace train.
Crying lately, thinking thinking about the world as it is. Why must we go to warm Haiti? Why can't we live in bliss? 'Cause out on the edge of darkness, there rides a peace train. Oh, peace train, take this country, come take me home again. Oh, peace train, sounding louder.
Ride on the peace train.
Come on, the peace train. It's peace train, holy roller.
Everyone jump up on the peace train.
Come on, peace train. Hey, yes, it's the peace train.
The book that I read is Wayside School, and the best book is the third one, and the part is when Dr. Pickle takes control of the girl's body, and the rest of the story is funny. If you like a good book, then this is the best book, and if you like adventure, you will like this book.
Thank you to all who submitted an answer. Last week's faculty flashback was Miss Hind. 17 of you gave the correct answer. Now time for our new faculty flashback. Remember, multiple guesses will be disqualified. I grew up in South Jordan, Utah.
When I was a child, one of my favorite games was to play was Jax. I also enjoyed playing with my sister and brother. We would pretend to have a school for the neighborhood kids, ride our bikes, and roller skate. We explored the outdoors every day. I'm pretty sure my mom didn't see us until dinner time. We didn't have video games or television either for much of my childhood.
I loved every part of school. I think it was a tie between English and math for my favorite subject, though. I was an avid reader and a math whiz. Books were an escape into other reality. It was like watching a movie in my head and no one could bother me. In math, I enjoyed the challenge of working the numbers and figuring out problems. I even got to skip eighth grade and graduate 1 year early.
My sister and I started a small summer preschool in our basement when we were teenagers. Neighborhood kids would come over and learn their letters and numbers, color, and play games. I also taught piano lessons during high school and in my 20s. I have always loved teaching children and watching them learn and grow. I was continually teaching my own children when they were little. So when I finally was able to attend college at the age of 36, I knew I wanted to get my teaching degree.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. This was ABC News.